I accept this honor for our lost ones whose deaths pave our path. I accept this honor for the more than 20 million American Negroes who are motivated by dignity. Together, we believe that what the illusion of supremacy has destroyed, the truth of equality.
Yeah. Tyra right in front of your eyes. My man took his last breath, same flesh like mine. I guess the black only absorb the light. Never shine in a face under American skies. The prime theory is that we shall overcome in time. Big picture with a broken frame. Go through so much pain. Where's all the change? They was advertising. Media thrive and I walk around guilty every day. DNA traces of Solomon been raped by the conquering class. Across continents the past don't honor it. They motto. Cause if you living for tomorrow, the condition is a place for you to beg and also borrow. 40 acres in a scratch stack. 40 niggas on a block talking 44 max. Party got 11, probably got a 747 full of C4 aiming at your section. Long distance, we up in the wrong trenches. Every brother ain't a rebel or a misfit. Family first, we from the same tribe with the same curse. Same chatter in the streets talking about Black Lives Matter. Still marching, we still targets. Still living in a house, wipe your feet on the carpet. Fuck your couch and all that you've accomplished. They got another set of chains for your conscience. Digital cataracts, patrolling in your habitat. Building your profile and monitoring how you act. You tripping over Billy Foster getting action. That's just another distraction. No method for the madness, or maybe it's the cleverest plan. The fuck you, why you watching and you really don't understand. The flames in the fire still get fanned. When it spread, we'll get fed to the people misled. It's called a problem. Cops just wanna pop them. They train to put you down for the rest of your life. Ain't nothing changed. Another generation in the midst of the maze. Revolution on their mind and blood stains on their brain. After you fight the power and stick them back in the cage, do you celebrate the shit that you claim? Or do you just put the countermeasures in place? Rather communicate it face to face, cause shit is rough out here. And I'm supposed to raise my kids and tell them everything is fair. That ain't really how it is. Better not live in fear, cause if you do, then they gotcha. Some of these brothers ain't your brother cause they imposters. Just like every Jamaican ain't Rasta. They method is divide and conquer. Just like Jack Johnson in 1910 as a boxer. Going 15 rounds in the heat of Nevada. I don't agree to be slaughtered. No appetite for the drama. What I write is for my legacy to balance the karma. My great-great-great-grandfather died with honor when he was thrown overboard by the Spanish Armada. Now raise your light. Under the skies of American, we only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and their rhetoric. It's evident under the skies of American, we only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and their rhetoric. It's evident under the skies of American, we only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and their rhetoric. It's evident under the skies. Under American skies. Under the skies of American. We only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and the rhetoric. It's evident under the skies of American. We only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and the rhetoric. It's evident under the skies of American. We only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and the rhetoric. It's evident under the skies of American. We only get 3/5 of the fellowship. My skin color got the vibe of a terrorist. Ain't no disguise for the lies and the rhetoric. Cause we got evidence.